presents this woman to unite in marriage this man?
Hermana and I do.
Tells me you're always willing to work on a problem that arises.
I love spending time with you, and when I look at my future, you're always part of it. I see you as the mother of my children, the person I'll grow old with. You're my best friend. I can't think of anyone else I'd rather go through life with than you. You're perfect for me because you're very attractive, dependable, and loving. You like to be organized and keep things running smoothly. You're open to compromise, letting work on our relationship whenever possible. You're a great cook. And you like to prepare dessert, which makes me fall even more in love with you. You're an incredible dancer and have the passion for it as I do. You're smart, knowing, very independent. All these qualities make me an incredibly lucky guy who gets to spend the rest of my life with you. You both have tremendous faith in each other as you trust the future of the other's care, and you have excellent reasons for believing you belong together, which I'm really guarantees. Instead, you stand together, not to accept on faith, challenging creating the future together. Faith is the assurance of things hoped for. You marry in faith that God has called you to live as one, and you promise to be faithful to one another in big things as well as small. Your constant faith in each other can form the substance and beautiful hopes you have for your future. Faith is the conviction of things not seen. Unless you're an unusual couple, at times your marriage won't look anything like the vision you celebrate today. You may not be much evidence of the love you now feel so keenly. At such a time, remember this moment. Remember the hopes and dreams that have been entrusted to your care. Marriage begins with a leap of faith that says, I will, before an unknown and unknowable future. Marriage is about being full of faith or faithful to one another. Faithfulness respects each other's ideas and feelings, keeps each other's secrets, guards each other's dignity, and honors each other in public and in private. Faithfulness is built from 10,000 minute acts of trust and trustworthiness. In such faith, you'll find the fulfillment of all the hopes and dreams you have today. And God bless you both. Amen. Giancarlo and Chanel, have you come here freely without reservation to join together lawfully in marriage? If so, say, I have. Before God, your family, and friends, I ask you to affirm your vows to each other as you enter into this covenant of marriage and begin to share all the joys in this new relationship with every future may hold.
Every day making you feel as loved, as happy, and as cared for as I am. I promise to be faithful and supportive, and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I promise to always communicate with you, even when I think it's easier to just shut down. I promise to always have patience, even when you're hungry, and somehow I have an attitude problem. When we start family, I promise to be the best father I can, because I know you're Rhea, the best mother. I promise to never be, I promise to never stop being the weird couple that loves each other in random places, even when they start staring at us and we have to move. But most of all, I promise to love you in good times and in bad. With all that I have to give and all that I am. In the only way I know how to, completely and forever. I love you.
To be a good boy, to live together in marriage. He promised to love her, comfort her, two hearts in one, are such a symbol of the enduring and unending quality of love which is now expressed between Giancarlo and Janelle. Giancarlo, repeat after me.
Janelle?
Janelle.
This ring.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
Of my love and faithfulness.
And my love and faithfulness.
Janelle, repeat after me. Giancarlo?
Giancarlo.
This ring.
It's
a sign.
It's a sign.
Of my love and faithfulness. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that work alongside yours. Giancarlo and Janelle have chosen to do something special to symbolize their love for each other by literally tying them up. Each of these represents your past, your individual and separate lives before today. Tying a knot symbolizes the joining of two separate lives and ends in one. The infinity knot represents two individuals who've chosen to follow each other down the infinite paths of their lives together. Giancarlo and Janelle, to tie this knot. Giancarlo and Janelle tie the infinity knot. This knot, when the ends are pulled, becomes so strong that the rope will break before it comes undone. So pull on the ends of your rope. Make this knot a reminder of the strength of your love and the binding together of your two hearts. Great. At this time, Giancarlo and Janelle request that everybody join together in a silent prayer as DJ is going to play a silent song here. And please share your thoughts, prayers, hopes, and dreams for their marriage as they do the same for each other.
Giancarlo, you can kiss your bride.
Yeah! Woo!
Yeah.